The first thing you do is read the instructions. Although similar, each manufacturer can be different.
For this hardwood floor, we need to use wood glue for the tongue and PL400 for the base.
Ensure all your gaps are tight
and nail it off. If you have limited space, be sure not to overload the floor until the glue dries. Cut the door jams out, slide it in, and keep on moving. You're almost there. Through rows, a hardwood floor gun will not fit, so you'll have to use a brad nailer. That's it. Repeat till done.